assume you guys have that set. Let's make sure our trick shotters have sand.
Trade Ryan if you're a hunter.
Alright. Adeline, you know your role now?
Cal, you're gonna be a mop tank, so grab some sand from Ryan. Don't pop your sand unless you're actually the main tank, or the transition's about to happen. I'll call that slip out. If you are cursed with the stun debuff, you know when the breath's gonna happen, like 5 or 6 seconds ahead of time. Be sure to move before second mark. Nothing worse than waiting for the last second, getting stunned and dying. So make sure you move early if you need to. Did you get some calories, or is this for both of us?
I have some.
Okay. Everyone good for sand? For the people who need them?
Should we use fire pots?
No, don't bother. Let's finish the last minute buffs and give this a go.
Urho and Kika, you're going to be going to the melee spot.
Do they know where that is?
I need a new stamina buff.
All you melee can start in the melee spot. And the people are dispelling them.
Oh man, Kika is joining too.
Healers, be aware that when the tank swap happens, the op tank's still going to be stuck back here, and so you may need to pop around the corner to heal him as he runs back to the right spot. Okay, anyone not ready?
Is Kika gonna be meleeing with us too?
Not meleeing, dispelling the stuff off you.
Oh.
Okay. Obviously everything will make a lot more sense once we give it a go, so let's see what happens. Let's get a sprinter to go hit the button. Somebody will sprint or screw it up, and I know you like pressing the button.
I'll fucking do it.
Okay.
Good luck, Axel!
Yeah!
Excellent!
Everyone else can hide.
I'm gonna hold DPS until the first switch. Just so we see what they are.
Yeah, no DPS right now because Cal has been number 2 on threat. Nobody goes above me or Cal, ever. So watch that KTM.
That one coming soon? Cross.
It's easy.
Breath in 1.
Time lapse. Alright. Now we're too high. Everyone's.
No, he's going to help.
Oh yeah, Cal has to be hiding for that. Shit. I did go over that. What is that? I forgot. So, Cal, go back to your spot.
I don't know.
So basically when that time lapse happens, you have to be hiding. It's never really that scary.
I don't have a boss image or anything, I guess it would be
good. Yeah, it's too close to the melee, but I know you can't move it.
Yeah, I couldn't move him. Yeah, white branch up.
Yeah.
Wanna feign death or vanish to hide. This is the time to do it. It's a white.
Time lapse in 10. Just trying to try the time lapse while we're out.
Everybody show. Everybody move to start.
Now that we know what the breaths are, it'll be a lot easier. So Cal, you need to make sure you hide for the time lapse breath as well.
Alright.
Everyone else, as opposed to the frost breath, when you get time lapse, everybody needs to get hit by it. So you don't hide from time lapse while Cal does.
Can you say that again?
The time lapse, we want everyone to get stunned for it.
All the melee can stand up.
Yeah, so the melee just hang out on the time lapse, so you get stunned. So you hide through the frost lapse and you get hit by the time lapse. We'll be calling out. What's with the mutations? They just stand on the board and we can't really see doing anything.
Two people get all four debuffs. I got all four debuffs.
I mean, it's a wipe, so it doesn't matter. But if you get all four or five debuffs on you, you turn into a big monster. Like, look at Liggy right now, he's one of those big guys. And the spells are tackles, but it doesn't look like he is. So, people are turning into those things, and it means that the person and such are slacking. But again, that was a wipe, so it doesn't matter.
Working it for me. Also another note, when you are res, please stay behind the wall. If you poke out, you can pull Chrome. He's got a huge aggro red.
Yeah, don't go past the line of the wall with the rage hind bind. Yeah, healers who are afraid to stick your head out, you're allowed to do it. You can stick your head out for as long as you want, as long as you hide for like the 2 seconds that the frost breath is. So feel free to go ham on those dispels. You should have nobody stacking them up.
Who is watching porn?
Me.
Can I have you two on D curses?
Got it.
Yeah, sure.
Focus mainly on heals. Prioritize the heals and the
user connected by and the ranged.
I think there's a druid or two that are helping D curse the melee. They can worry about them. Help out if possible. I can poke around the corner and help out if they need it. Wondering where melee is, there'll be right around the corner here, tucked away in that little hole.
What's up, Kip? Oh, thank you.
Alright, final buffs. Let's finish up. Anyone missing anything?
Oh yeah, sorry.
CG buff.
Fire.
Alright, so just be patient before the first breath so that Cal can build up some threat. Make sure you're below him.
Okay, last call. Anyone not ready? Melee, you can go to the melee spot.
Time lapse is going to be the second breath, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Unless on the server it changes up each time, but I don't think so.
Do you need me hiding for the frost too, or can I eat it?
You rage? Should hide, but you could okay. eat it. It'll give you a debuff that you won't like.
Okay, I'll decide.
Alright, here we go.
No DPS until after the first breath.
For our help, please go in with the melee.
The horse is gonna tilt it over, we may get breathed down here. Let's see.
So if we're down, keep them clapping. Hold on.
Yeah, can you back him up? His butt's like in the corner.
Alright, DPS can stick their head out. You want to get hit by the next breath?
Yeah, everybody come to star range.
Just call it out those people.
Heals can come out here too.
A few healers can stay.
Yeah, keep a few healers on tanks.
Cal, you have to hire it.
Here it comes in 10 seconds.
Ready, sure.
There it is. On Cal.
To my spot. Try to keep him roughly the same position.
And Axel. On Dion, back to Knupper.
If we get a Burrichel up there with threat, we can give him a try. So DPS stop, Burrichel pull the threat. No DPS, guys, no DPS. Everybody stop. Stop casting stuff. Stop hitting. Hide everyone. Frost breath coming. Very keep working on that threat.
Valley and Dion are above you. Everybody should show.
They get hit by the stone, should be alright. Burry's gonna have to be sure to be hiding.
Range show for this.
Alright, Burry, go hide.
Poke your head up.
Melee show, ranged show, heals can hide. Be ready to heal Burry around the corner. Alright, heals on Burry.
On Burry, too.
Same button on me. Perfect. 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 We'll go back to your option spot.
DPS range.
Yeah, DPS can be like, do not go above Burry.
Go ahead and hide. Especially if you have bronze, you go for that hide and get you stunned out there.
Exile will back up.
Position. Everybody move to star. It's not healer.
Alright guys, get hit by the next breath.
10 seconds. Bridge will hide. DPS show. I resisted. Alright, DPS can go. But if you get above Burrichel, you have to be sure you're getting hit by that stun. while Barry hides. Frost in 10 seconds.
Hide. Early.
5 seconds. TPS. Let's make sure to keep yourself ready to heal Barry. Barry, go ahead early.
Everybody pop up.
Yeah, DPS show. Especially those of you above Barry. Who's on Barry?
Guys, go.
Who's on you?
Stand in the corner.
Warp, can you see that building threat? We'll have Warp hide while I'll DPS show. Hopefully Warp can get the aggro. Just do it right, can. Ready, hide, Frost.
Not too bad.
It's pretty easy. It's pretty relaxing, so we can keep heals on tanks.
Make sure that all our ocean tanks have like 10 sands or whatever.
At this point, we'll worry about keeping threat below the second tank. As long as all the DPS show, it shouldn't matter. So DPS will be faster than second. Your wipe prevention up? Somebody DI or SS'd?
Yes.
Okay, cool.
Fire!
Did he just run off?
Let's see him.
Looks like Kuroko zoned in.
Kuroko,
yeah,
sign
shoot.
Up. Get out of the instance if you can. Actually, he should just die because he has debuffs on him, and that's not gonna be fun.
Now Dragon King, shoot! Go.
Just die. His mic is hot.
User in your Bones. Timed out. Bones, whatever you're trying to say, it's not really working.
Oh, okay. I'm stupid.
No.
The boss is
no.
We just get everybody released and start running, just to see what happens. Might be faster at this point. Alright, let's release and run!
Next time if that happens, please don't try to run out, just die.
He's going back, we're gonna rise. No dead. Running. Revenge, you're good.
help her?
Yes.
Let's say we just fight for aggro and
yes.
follow Cal as much as we
yeah,
can.
Yeah, man. Are you reading?
Yes.
Are you reading the
yes.
tank channel?
Yeah.
Okay then.
Yeah, we're doing that.
She's stuck on the other side of the elite mobs, just outside of BWO.
Oh, right.
Yep, I'll come help.
Is it just the two? You can move by in a second screen on the board. Shoot, sir.
Alright, let's go.
When I just passed your pen for some reason, I went there without picking it.
Well, this is an issue.
Where are you? I need to buff you.
We have someone on Gep report.
Hey, where'd you die? What you were?
Long story, will be a few minutes.
Got here without summon. Thanks.
Could you get Morlocks ready to summon Kyoko and Flightless? We're inside now. Sorry about that. So it's Flightless Group 2, thank you. And Kuroko Group 5.
That's Fish Bus.
Sorry about that.
No worries, just a minute of my life. I'll never get back.
Nopper?
Yes?
Which orb do you want? I'm talking to Artia right now.
Defense. And you can switch to the Frost Aura during the Frost Press. Can help a little. So if you're proactive, you can be switching back and forth through the fight.
User in your channel, time to... Are you pretty much good to go then?
No, we're not ready. Other than man.
And, Kyoko, you do know the fight, correct? Yep,
yeah,
call me.
The big thing is there's gonna be a big frost breath, and when we tell you to hide, just run against the wall here with everyone else. That's about it. I just throw up them heals and make sure you're dispelling all the things that come on us.
For fuck's sake.
Okay, last call, and we're not ready. Melee, go to your spot.
Let's go!
Is Clea a big?
Alright, here we go. DPS can go. Let's take a little number.
It's frost. It's frost. Watch it, guys.
We'll be watching. Nice. Everybody out. Get hit by the time-lapse.
Tanks hide. Your melee in range. Get out.
Yeah. Sorry.
No, he's not hiding.
Sure.
does not care. Does not care if I think it's the best stun. Oh, Tanks got hit?
Yeah, I got hit. I was spamming my hourglass, but it doesn't work when you're actually stunned. You have to be unstunned to use it. Pretty good.
Frost for 10 seconds.
Really?
And I like getting it.
Okay, range show. Just stay out. Can we get some dispel angry? Range should be showing. All ranged.
Tanks can hide. DPS get hit by the stun. Doesn't work.
Whoa.
Jump work.
Seconds move range and early.
Here we go.
Hide.
Run.
Jump.
Fire. Time ups, everybody show.
Inside.
Work.
Same work. That DPS coming.
Range high. It's hard, but casters are.
Yeah. We were high.
Everybody high?
DPS show.
It's Frost, by the way.
50%. More
work. Awesome team.
It's a bad spot to take him out.
We should be hiding. Keep those dots up. 16 debuff logs. 10 seconds still in time lapse.
Sure.
Nice and hide. DPS stay. When you dispel Valgar. Let's keep a kind of flap up. Come on, let's see it. Sweet.
Got a sprint coming in.
Job.
Hide.
Everybody hide.
Like 10 spells on this whole buff fight.
Is it 30 or 20% that he enrages?
It's at 30.
30. Enrage coming soon.
Really gonna have to hit him hard.
Yes. Shouldn't have a show.
Where's show? Did you hide?
Time to pop your big cooldowns. Let's get him down.
I think it's actually 20%.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Where to hide? Hide.
Seconds that we're hide. Okay, let's get somebody picking up Valigar and maybe Gerhard for the second one.
Time out's enraged.
So stop DPS. Everyone stop hitting him.
Sorry.
Stop DPS. Everybody show. Tanks hide.
No DPS. Hit escape. Kill some more. We're gonna push him over.
Keep just going, guys.
Alright, pop right. Cooldowns.
Go ham. Push the ball.
Range hide.
Does he time lapse still or no?
Hide.
Yeah, he does.
Okay, Rust Breath coming, every hide. Shield ball,
work. On board.
It's on board. Cal, you're second place, so be ready.
Once your shield ball's gone, work. He's lost in. Work the other way around.
Time lapse coming in 5.
Show.
Where's show? Tanks hide. Cal, be ready to last in.
Use fire blast.
On Cal. Keep Cal on.
It is.
He goes on warp. Wait, back to Cal.
Keep Cal up.
Burn him down.
Someone changed.
Ross and 10.
If your melee DPS, go to that spot. If you get.
Just get 6%.
Somebody didn't dispel. Everybody hide, Frost.
Hide. Yeah, he heals somebody gets full buff. Don't get.
Back in position, please.
It's quite pressure. It's really hard in this last 20%. If it dispels slack and he gets a heal in that 20%, it's over.
Very close. Good job, guys.
Gotta make sure you keep dispelling even through the 20% in which we need that healing, the spells have to happen.
Have Myla run over some power, and you're just gonna worry about this decursing melee.
I didn't hurt the important part.
Second.
Myla, you're gonna go hang out over at melee and just decurse melee. Just stay here.
Okay.
But yeah, as you guys can see, overall, it's not too difficult to fight, as long as you hide from those breaths and show when you need to.
Thanks for coming out, Reels. I'm not sure if they're still on TeamSpeak. Oh, you left it? Go, keep on buffing up. We're okay. Going to give it one more try.
So those dedicated healers, the last 20%, be sure to consistently casting. Even if it looks like I'm at 100%, like half a second later, it could be near dead. So just keep spamming those overheals on me in 20%. We're not going to have a shield ball for this attempt, so it's going to hurt, but we're going to give it a go anyway. So let's kill this fucker. Keep those dispels up. And yeah, see what we do.
I hear you.
You good on sands?
I only got one. Thanks.
All right, anyone missing any buffs? Anyone not ready? To the spot. Here we go.
Hiding.
the melee's hide?
Behind his ass. On X, basically.
Hide.
Prospero, everybody hide. Position him, so healers hop out so we can heal through the other position.
Better move him quickly.
Hide.
Not spread, he's gonna be hiding. Show, except the healers are dying, stay inside.
Alright. Oh, I'm out of here, so it's not getting shitty.
One more. Down on buried.
Seconds that we should be hiding. DPS show. Spells up, guys. We should be hiding. 3 seconds to breath.
Everybody show.
Too smooth.
Apparently I was up on the list.
No, you resist the stun. Yes, you can.
Ranged hide.
Now let's wait.
Yeah, let's stop at 21%.
Slow DPS.
Stop DPS.
All DPS stop.
Should we hide?
Nope.
No.
Just let him. Same as always.
Here it comes. Get ready to heal. On Burrito.
DPS go.
I'm heal.
Heal. I'm upper, overheal.
Is he in rage?
Yep. Go ahead.
Dispelling.
Five seconds. Everybody hide.
Healing. Keep dispelling.
Dispel the cryo.
The healer's ready to start healing the alt tank. Just start over healing them as soon as the breath comes.
I'm dead.
Wait. Gonna have to have huge heals on Kel. It's on Kel. Back on point.
Yeah, bronze on me.
He ate so many people so quickly.
That was very close, guys. We'll certainly get it next week.
That's Neth, or.
All right, so due to the amount of sands we have, we're gonna have to call it on Chromatic there for now. It's a sad day, but we're gonna go out and finish off our two ZGs. But great raid, guys. Great progress on Chrome.
Yeah, great raid. All right, so Flame CG's gonna pop back up. Yep.
Obviously, everybody has to run back if they want to be alive.